President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has today returned to Uganda to an overwhelming welcome by Ugandans. The president was returning from Kigali, where he had joined world leaders at the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting. At Katuna Border Post, the president was received by the Minister of State for Transport, Biamo Kama Fred, the Minister of State for Industry, and Area MP David Bahati. The UPDF 2nd Division Commander, Major General Francis Takira, RDC Nyakahuma Godfrey, and the Kabale LC5 Chairman, among others. While addressing residents in Kabale District, President Yoweri Museveni has urged them to refrain from smuggling goods into Rwanda, but rather transact goods in formal business, since the border is now officially open. NRM. The president has thanked the Rwandan government for the hospitality during his stay and his departure from Kigali to Gatuna. Museveni commended people of Kabale for exhibiting overwhelming political support to the NRM party. The 26th Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting was held under the theme Delivering a Common Future, Connecting, Innovating, Transforming. Five sub-themes were identified for discussion, and these included governance and rule of law, ICT and innovation, youth, environment and trade. Leaders discussed ways the contemporary Commonwealth can transform societies in accordance with Commonwealth Charter values of democracy, multilateralism, sustainable development and empowerment of women.
When we hosted COP26 in Glasgow last November,
It should be noted that CHOGM was due to take place in June 2020, but was postponed twice due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Our special strength is to bring issues into focus.
Report by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.